Attitude Era Mode, Mankind, Part 5. In this main mode of the game, it will show you how to complete the parts from the late 90s period of WWE, as well as show you how to complete the match objectives and the historical bonus objectives in each part of the story in question.
And here we go now. And the I Quit match is underway. Folks, there are no pinfalls. There are no countouts. There are no disqualifications. Rock in control, and the champion is reeling.
Oh, come on, Rock. Put him away.
On the announce table now. Oh, Rock bottom. And they have busted right through the announce table.
Say I quit now.
Was close to 600 pounds, and the table exploded.
I knew that Mankind had gained weight.
This is Mick Foley's type of match.
Yeah, because he's an idiot.
Mick Foley has slept on hotel floors, slept in cars to get to center stage, to get to this type of match. Nobody has ever had the dedication of Mick Foley, the love of what he does. All he ever wanted to do is hold the championship. And here the people cheer. And that's what's happening here tonight.
Oh my gosh, that was disturbing. The dreadful backbreaker.
And a heap of impact delivered with that elbow drop. The head to the floor.
Mankind, very crafty there with the reversal.
Great quickness being shown here.
Oh, mama!
And the Rock counters it.
To the base.
Oh my gosh, devastation! A superplex that rattled the watch it. What courage!
I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great! And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks.
The Rock is not letting up the attack.
He just turned him inside out.
Ouch, kicks, good grief.
Mankind's in trouble.
Oh, big DDT.
Dead center to the midsection. Ouch.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. What a punch.
His attack misses.
Ouch!
Look at him block the attack.
Oh, a stiff. And I mean, oh,
he's dropping from the sky.
I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air.
What an eyebrow-raising performance being put on here by The Rock.
This is turning into a one-man
brought down nicely there.
It's like I say, you give Mankind lemons, and he smashes them over your head. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
Devastating. Mankind read that and countered. Collar and elbow tie-up. blocks the shot.
Nice.
Brock hit it to the top rope again. Heads up.
What a good mule beating Mankind is taking.
I can smell what he's...
And The Rock nails the spine buster. We're fixing to...
If you enjoyed this video... If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.